Kyle Echavi, ibinahagi ang mga natutunan kay Sara Geronimo. Sa pag-release ng kanyang latest single, binalikan ni Kyle Echavi ang kanyang pagsisimula sa showbiz kung saan siya ay na-discover bilang singer dahil sa pagsali sa The Voice Kids at pagiging bahagi ng team ni Sara Geronimo.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Inamin ni Kyle Echavi sa radio interview ng Monster RX 93.1 na marami siyang natututunan kay Sara Geronimo noong panahong mini-mentor pa siya nito sa The Voice Kids Season 2 na ipinalabas sa ABS-CBN 5 years ago. Ayon sa gwapong singer-actor na kapartner ni Francine Diaz sa kadenang Ginto teleserye, dahil sa popstar royalty kaya siya nagkaroon ng self-confidence at disiplina sa trabaho na nadala niya kahit sa pagiging artista. Magandang halimbawa rin daw ang ipinakikita ni Coach Sara na talagang kinabiliban niya lalo na pagdating sa work ethics. Pero ang pinakatumatak daw talaga sa kanya at hinding-hindi niya malilimutan ay ang advice sa kanya ng dating coach na dapat ay maging humble all the time. One thing that I kept with me that she always told me was to keep my feet on the ground, and that's the number one thing, ani Kyle. She always made sure that her artists are humble at all time, no matter how far we got. She always treated each one of her artists the same, and she always made sure that we always keep our feet on the ground. And I think the one thing that she helped me with the most was my confidence, because like I said, I was super shy. If you guys saw my blind audition, I was even more shy. So Ate Sara really helped with that, and how I present myself on stage and how I feel the stage all the time, patuloy na pahayag ni Kyle. Itong September 11, inirelease na ang latest single ni Kyle na siya rin ang sumulat at nag-produce para sa music label ng ABS-CBN na Star Pop. The title of the song is I'm Serious, at mapapasama ito sa isang full album na mayroong 8 track. Ayon kay Kyle, espesyal sa kanya ang kanyang newest album. This album, I just really wanted the fans to get a piece of my heart, a piece of me, so they know who the real Kyle is, what kind of music I really sing.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.